Because of what Ravi and Girish had worked out, they worked out several drafts. In fact, what we shot finally was the 16th or the 17th draft. That's how hard they worked on the script. Every detailing, we had continuous discussions for almost a year before we went on to shoot the film. It was a tireless journey for them. The tireless journey was not just to make the script. Convincing actors to do their parts also is one important aspect of filmmaking. I think rest of it Ravi and Girish can share with you. I've said enough, I pass the baton to them. Continue, Ravi.
Ravi, the director, please give a big
hand. Ravi Udyadhan. He's originally a gold medalist from the Kolkata School of Arts. Yes. He's won 7 gold medals. He's an artist. He's a painter. He's a cartoonist. He's an illustrator. In fact, if you've seen the film, the art gallery, all the canvases in the art gallery, all were done by personal.
Wow.
Thank you, sir. Sir has put it, he's put it out there. So I remember meeting him for the first time and the seed of an idea was discussed and I said, it's exciting with mother and daughter conflict. And to me, it's an amazing bond if I give a conflict to it. And I always told him, let's make a relevant story. Let's make a story of us as a society, what's happening around us. And he agreed that vision and he said, okay, this is exciting, let's get on with it. And that's when we met and we said, okay, let's get into writing it, because even though it feels like a very simple story, but it's the characters and what's going to happen with them is what going to hook the people in the audience. So yeah, that's how it started, and we spent, like Sir said, we spent a lot of time, because it's important to spend time, do the best for your film. And yeah, it was interesting, and yeah, filmmaking is a long, it's a long journey. You meet an actor and convince them, and you go through their point of view, you try to sell your point of view. It's not an easy task, but I think if you believe in your material, if you're convinced about your idea, and everything else just happens, they fall into place. So yeah, I'm really lucky because he's like truly a director's producer, and everything was great because you walk in and you made sure that I've got what I wanted. From obviously Ma'am, Nawaz, Akshay, even my secondary characters, I think we spent a lot of time detailing each character, with Girish. Like, all characters have a backstory, even though you don't see them in the film, sir. It's like, where they come from. So we've gone into details like that. And that's how, we've worked on this film, and the result is there.
The auditioning. Ravi auditioned more than 100 girls for the stepdaughter role.
Yeah, it was tough. It was really tough because
you can get real daughter, but stepdaughter is a little difficult.
Now, plus I wanted somebody who can, do a face-off with Ma'am. Ma'am being doing a 300 film. Yeah, with the kind of experience she's carrying, I wanted someone who can, deliver, be on par. I think Sajal delivered that. Pass it on.
So Girish ji, the writer.
In fact, the auditions.
Raj ji, sir, either calling or
writer. That's great. So all the auditions of all the characters, the scenes we wrote, it was a different scene written to understand how they perform. So we wrote, that's a different script altogether, just for the audition. And so we wrote it, okay, if this is the character, let's not give him this. And let's work a story and let's give them, it's a different audition. So they were auditioning for something which wasn't there in the film, and that's how we picked them. Very interesting.
In fact, the smallest of the characters also was picked up after going through some major exercise. Babu Ram's character, who's playing the security man. Although it's a small role, but it's an important role. Ravi and Girish were very keen to cast one particular actor.
Yeah, in fact, we waited for him. Yeah. He was traveling.
He was not available to write.
So that's what only a great producer who understands the vision, he said, okay, wait. If you want him, we'll make it happen. So that's how it happened. And
we turned the whole schedule around to see that we get that guy.
So, yeah, I mean, it's not that lengthy.
So now I would like you to question, please, because we have to proceed for the show for the inauguration part of it. So it was a brief meeting between us. So there is going to be master class followed by the meeting and all this. So please ask questions.
Well, you said that is your contribution and your association with the Institute and also some message to the student.
Well, my contribution is only my support to this Institute and my love and affection and respect for Subhashji. My love and respect for Meghna. They have put up this magnificent institute. I mean, anything I say would fall short of what I feel about the entire effort that they put in to put up this great institute. Well, you've got a fantastic facility. Utilize it to the hilt and make sure you make Subhash Ghai and his institute and of course Meghna and the team proud of what they've offered you on a platter to take their career forward, to make something out of all what they've learned from here, to achieve something and make sure the institute shines and more students gain from all what has been created by Mr. Dai.
Swat sir, aisa dekha jata hai ki pehle jo cinema hoti thi, wo unke dialogues, unke gaane, unke har ek cheez ko hum zehen mein rakhte the. Abhi bhi hum uska uchcharan karte hain, uske gungunate hain gaane. Lekin abhi ka jo movie banta hai, बन रहा है उस पे क्या कहेंगे कि वो उस चीज को याद क्यों नहीं कर पा रहे हैं क्या वो कम्युनिकेशन गैप है या फिर वो अच्छे स्क्रिप्ट की ये
किसी भी पुत्र ने अपने पिता की कॉपी नहीं की है हर जनरेशन में एक अपनी नई सेंसिबिलिटी आती है नई संस्कृति आती है सोशल फैब्रिक्स आते हैं हर बार सिनेमा चेंज हुआ है जब हम भी नए यंगस्टर थे तो हमें भी कहा जाता था कि उस तरह की फिल्म नहीं बनाते प्यासा जी का ऐसे उसी तरह से हर समय 30 साल के बाद 20 साल के बाद एक साइकिल जो आज की साइकिल के हिसाब से जो फिल्म बना रहे हैं लोग इतनी अच्छी फिल्म बना रहे हैं कि मैं खुद हैरान होता हूँ बहुत खुश होता हूँ उन्हें देख के देयर सेंस ऑफ सिनेमा कम्पोजिशन एंड दी टेकिंग द स्टोरी फॉरवर्ड द वे द ग्रीस एंड रवि हैव प्लेड एंड आई वुड से कि द रियल हीरो इज द प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर एंड द राइटर अगर आप लोग ये समझ जाएँ तो आपको स्टार की कभी जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी क्योंकि ये लोग हैं जिन्होंने मोम बनाए MOM बाकी तो आर्टिस्ट हैं जो काम कर रहे हैं
तो मतलब आप मानते हैं कि जो अभी अभी की जो सिनेमा होती है चाहे हम बात कर ले सुरमंगल साधा की वो कंटेंट बेस्ड एक मूवी है तो स्टार बेस स्टार को देख के मूवी देखने आ रहे हैं अभी कंटेंट
पहले भी ऐसा था आज भी ऐसा है पहले भी हर सत्य बनती थी अर्लर सिनेमा था स्मॉल बजट फिल्म बनती थी बड़ी फिल्में बनती थी आज भी बड़ी बड़ी फिल्में भी बनती हैं छोटी बजट भी बनती हैं पैरेलल सिनेमा भी है न्यू इश्यूज न्यू सब्जेक्ट न्यू कैरेक्टर्स का एक्सपेरिमेंट करने को हमको अपॉर्चुनिटीज मिलती है एंड द टैलेंट लाइक देम दे रियली एक्सप्लॉइट द राइट काइंड ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड प्रेजेंट अ न्यू काइंड ऑफ सिनेमा न्यू काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज व्हिच इज ब्यूटीफुल थिंग व्हिच इज प्रोग्रेसिव
सी कंटेंट हैज ऑलवेज बीन द किंग
यस
इन द अर्ली 60s संगम लगी थी साथ में दोस्ती लगी थी
जी
संगम कलर पिक्चर थी इट वाज ऑन अ ह्यूज स्केल साथ में दोस्ती लगी थी उस जमाने में कलर के जमाने ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट पिक्चर है न्यू स्टार का
सेम बिजनेस
एंड इट वाज अ फिनोमिनल हिट सेम शोले के साथ जय संतोषी में लगी थी तो जय संतोषी में कोई स्टार का सीन नहीं
yes,
गुड कंटेंट विल ऑलवेज हैव फॉर यू स्टार्स आर लाइक सेंटर फॉरवर्ड्स दे कैन स्कोर अ गोल बट समटाइम्स व्हेन द प्लेयर्स आर सो गुड दे डोंट नीड सेंटर फॉरवर्ड्स सो दैट्स बेसिकली द एसेंस हाउ अ कंटेंट कैन रीच अ वाइडर ऑडियंस
और क्वेश्चन
अबू सर जैसे आपने कहा कि श्रीदेवी भी आपसे भी स्क्रिप्ट देखती थी किस तरह की स्क्रिप्ट
देखती थी
जी सुनती थी सारी चीजें देखती थी तो कितना आप जानवी लॉन्च हो रही है कई खबरें आ रही हैं कि वो करण जौहर के होम प्रोडक्शन से आ रही हैं आपकी होम प्रोडक्शन रियल न्यूज क्या है और आप कितने स्क्रिप्ट पर ध्यान देंगे अगर वो लॉन्च होती है किस तरह की
देखिए जानवी श्री से पहले अनिल भी मेरे जो छोटे भाई हैं उनके साथ भी मैं क्लोजली एसोसिएट रहा स्क्रिप्ट के मामले में मैंने खाली अपना व्यू दिया है काम उन्होंने करना है कैमरा उन्होंने फेस करना है डायरेक्टर को उनको मिलना है राइटर को उनसे उनको मतलब राइटर से इंटरेक्ट करना है तो दैट इज समथिंग विच देव गोट टू डिसाइड देव गोट टू बी कन्विंस बिकॉज आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू बी ऑन द सेट एवरी डे दे आर गोइंग टू फेस द कैमरा दे आर गोइंग टू इंटरेक्ट विद द डायरेक्टर राइटर एवरीबडी एल्स कनेक्टेड टू द फिल्म मेकर So it's entirely left to them. As a senior, as an elder, as an experienced person, I can only give my views. But they have their own views, they matured enough, they're, and they are children of today's world. So, you know, things have got to be left to them too. Likewise, we've got to respect even the other actors, be it my wife, be it anybody else.
He gave a free hand to the director. I think Bhuri Kapoor is one of the best producers in India. आप इनको अगर एक स्टोरी सुनाइए कि एक गली की कहानी है तो इनको ऐसा लगता है कि छह गलियां और भी होनी
चाहिए If he likes it, तो उसके पीछे पड़ जाए पीछे ये बना नहीं ऐसे नहीं कि दस कहानियां जो तुक्का लग गया बन गई तो
ये वेरी वेरी कॉशनरी
और मुझे ही पता है कि कैसे नवाज को हमने चेज किया था
नहीं उन्होंने कहा चाहिए तो मैंने कहा ठीक है यू गेट
इट थैंक यू थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड लेट्स गो नाउ यस राधा